Aberdare, South Wales came to a standstill today as fans turned out in force to pay homage to former Stereophonics drummer Stuart Cable. Family and friends packed into St Elvin's Church as Cable was laid to rest exactly 2 weeks after he died at his home. Cable was well known for living the rock and roll lifestyle and once predicted to friends that he would never live to see the age of 40. The public listened via loudspeakers as the tributes poured forth at his celebration service. Among the guests were Stereophonics frontman Kelly Jones, Cable's childhood friend, actor Rhys Ifans, and veteran Welsh comic Max Boyce. Ear-splitting music was played live inside the church by a favourite band of Cable's called High Voltage. The band was among a handful of guests, which included a male voice choir invited to perform and pay tribute. After the public celebration of Cable's life, the hearse was led away for a private service. Up to 30 leather-clad bikers with the Valley Commandos gang, with whom Cable used to regularly ride, were expected to escort the hearse over its brief final route.